So this is one of my favorite puppies. It was, I believe, the last one. And I know how to tell the difference because it has like the tiniest little white spot right there. So that's one of them. Here's another one. Aw. Oh, okay, well, I'll show you another one. This one is a really cutie one. It's all black. And it's really tiny. Oh, this one is really long too. It has the tiniest little bit of white. Maybe it'll fade away along the way, but yeah. It's so cute. It has a lot of brindle. And then it has some white here. So yeah. Wow. That one just went behind me. I did not squeeze it, just to let you guys know. This one doesn't have brindle. Well, not that much. And it has a little bit of white here. And also on the chest. I don't think I showed you guys this one. It has even the smallest little white there. And then we have this one. It's right there. It doesn't have brindle, but maybe I'll get it along the way. Oh, come here. Come here. Come here. It has some white right here and some brindle over here. Not that much. Other ones have a little bit more, but it'll have some more. This one is a fat. It's a cutie little fat. It's all black, and it has some brindle there. They're super cute. They have the tiniest paws on earth. I love when they put their feet down, and they're like laying back. Okay, now I'm gonna get the big, fat one. Which one was it, Dada? Was it this one?
Mm-hmm.
Or was it that? I'm really confused. Sure. Well, I'll show you both of them, because I'm not really sure. Here's one. It has a lot of brindle. Like I said, I'm not really sure which one it was. But either way, I'll just show you. Oh, that one just yawned. I think it's that one. It's not that one. I don't know. I'm really confused. It's okay. They're really cute. They're really nice and calm. Oh, see, this is the one that I like. It has the tiniest whitest spot. That's how I tell the difference. They're really cute. Bye.